Ascend Education's cybersecurity course will help students understand the fundamentals of threat and vulnerability management, employ suitable tools and methods to secure data and infrastructure, and correctly respond to a security incident. Besides preparing you for the CompTIA CSA Plus exam, this course also serves as a solid foundation for advanced security credentials, including the CompTIA Advanced Security Practitioner. Here are a few of the select skill sets you'll have once you've completed this course. Select and implement tools and methods to perform an environmental reconnaissance of a system or network. Gather data and analyze the results in an environmental survey. Advise or implement a suitable response in the event of a network-based threat. Understand and implement techniques to secure the organization's information systems environment. Carry out a vulnerability management process. Analyze the data resulting from a vulnerability scan. Conduct a vulnerability assessment for networks. Classify threat data or activities to ascertain the impact of a security incident. Put together a set of forensic tools and conduct a forensic examination. Manage communication between different stakeholders during the process of responding to an incident. Analyze symptoms and decide the best strategy in response to an incident. Manage incident response and recovery, including reporting. Understand the relationship between frameworks, common policies, controls, and methods. Employ data to address security issues relating to access control and identity. Evaluate security architecture and advise implementation of appropriate compensating controls. Employ best practices relating to application security during the software development lifecycle. We look forward to helping you prepare for a new and exciting career in cybersecurity. Your timing is impeccable. Let's jump into Module 1.